Hello everyone. Welcome to Decor Art Channel. We share latest interior design trends and home decor ideas. Subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to get our new videos daily. Color is one of the most vital considerations when creating our dream kitchen, influencing every conceivable aspect of design, from flooring to cabinets and countertops. In the past year, Google searches for what color to paint my kitchen have increased by 55% as we continue to consider home renovation as a post-lockdown priority. Search data analysis has revealed exactly what kitchen colors we are browsing online, and the results feature some timeless classics, as well as a few surprises. In first place is a perennially popular white kitchen, with an average of 84,700 Google searches per month, followed by a country-inspired green, and rather more surprisingly a dark and dramatic black. Further down the list, we find more adventurous choices, with plum at number 6, followed by yellow, pink, and red. The top 10 most popular kitchen colors of 2021 are 1. White 2. Green 3. Black 4. Blue 5. Gray 6, plum 7, saffron 8, yellow 9, pink 10, red. Psychologist and founder of Psychregog Dennis Rolojo Howell says, looking at the list of top colors, one of them stands out straight away, red. Red is something you have probably seen a lot in advertising, and there is a good reason why. It is the color of fire, which conveys intensity and passion. Red is also the color that exudes exuberant energy, so you can also expect it to stimulate a frantic atmosphere in a kitchen. Not only that, red has been known to promote appetite, so it's not just for the kitchen, but also for the dining room. Let's talk about every color. White kitchen. A pristine white kitchen can look like it has been lifted from the pages of a glossy magazine. Light and airy, this infinitely versatile shade invites a minimalist design scheme full of clean lines and sleek cabinetry. Whilst a warmer off-white can be complemented with natural woods, marble, and a plethora of accessories to green. With such strong ties to nature, green tones create a relaxing and informal atmosphere, perfect for a busy family kitchen. Whilst soft sage shades sit comfortably in a country cottage setting with shaker-style cabinetry and classic wood floors, a deep forest green creates a moodier and more sophisticated feel. 3 black. A well-executed black kitchen is clean and fuss-free and invites a plethora of options for complementary color combinations and feature metalwork. Bold and moody in expression, if a little tricky to get right, black kitchens are most impactful when you fully embrace a theme, like these all-black Hartford kitchen cabinets at Tom Halley for blue, a more forgiving shade than all-black. Inky blues are usually paired with light woods and creamy countertops to offset any heaviness that comes with a wash of dark color. Greener variations like a teal or sapphire introduce richer undertones that highlight brass or gold metalwork. 5 gray, one of the more sophisticated shades for a kitchen, suitable for traditional kitchens with mid charcoal cabinetry and warm wooden surfaces. or more modern and industrial styles with clean lines and slick metalwork. And it forms a brilliant base for an abundance of color, from pale blue to rich burgundy 6 plum. This deep and romantic shade is a surprising entry in the top 10 most popular kitchen colors. With a brilliant autumnal quality, plum colors will add warmth and coziness to a family kitchen all year round. 7 Saffron, a rich and spicy shade in 7th place of the most popular kitchen colors. Saffron is surprisingly versatile, with warm orange undertones that complement deep burgundy, dark browns, and as you can see here, cooler grays or inky blues. 8 Yellow, a joyful choice, just making it into the top 10 most popular kitchen colors for 2021. A soft ochre yellow, Sanya, and spicy saffron brightens up a room and provides a deceptively versatile base for highlights of primary blue, a rich aubergine, sky blue, and even burnt orange. 9 Pink. Pink kitchens require a keen eye to avoid an overly saccharine outcome. Rich or chalky shades of pink can be a versatile and sophisticated choice, especially when used on shaker cabinets and paired with natural materials like a deep mahogany or classic white marble. 10 Red. Red is a great choice to uplift darker rooms without much natural light. Combining red cabinetry or even red walls with raw materials like natural woods and stone offsets any risk of your reds appearing too bright or garish. Hope you enjoy these tips. At the end of this video, please like, comment with your favorite design, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel.